Some research suggests that actually planting a non-native tree is still beneficial for wildlife and biodiversity. The most biodiverse species of trees tend to be birch, oak, and poplar. However, planting a non-native tree is still valuable and should be encouraged. There is also evidence to suggest that non-native species of trees are more adapted to drought and climate change.